Yes, we're going to. Irish have taken over Las Vegas and we're now taking over Bowers and Pitsy.
Oh, get rid of that.
Nearly got into midfield, Mike, there for a minute.
Fucking
hell.
I know it knows me.
Hey, you might have had to turn your head around and see what's behind
you. You had to take your shoulder for 5 seconds.
Not you.
Hey, it's not the tenor
on that.
2001.
Yeah.
First goal scorer.
Come on!
And that showed in the second half.
Yeah, I mean, the type of football that was played didn't really hurt us. They did have an impression with our defending and our approach.
We mentioned we gave a lot of praise.
Just give it to me. It'll stick. They call me Sellotape man. They call me Sellotape man because the ball sticks, that's why. Sellotape man, the ball will stick. Bowers can't afford my way. Sorry.
And we gave special praise to Michael, who came on in the second half, who made a real difference to you, and he got his goal, and deservedly so.
Yeah, we put him on contract 2 weeks ago. He came just 3 months ago, and he was like a speedboat with no driver, if you like. But we've done a lot of work with him. He's responded in the last 3 months, and now his end product is second to none. And a very exciting player to have in the squad, and to be able to bring on at certain stages.